together around a set of shared ideas. And we are still a place where anybody has a chance to make it through misleading and dishonest practices, if they try. If that wasn't true, then somebody named Barack Hussein Obama, from Kenya, from Africa, would not be elected president of the United States.